the time. When you out-hit the opponent, you usually win. But we're going to sit back and watch this.
The leaders of the AFC West are set now to kick it away and get this game. Forte's ready to run off the screen. There's a flag out.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Boy, his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
White's got it on a pass that had some heat.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
First down at the 49. Royal on the reception. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
Second down and six. Matt Forte gets it here. Got the first, and he's got some space.
The Bears' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
First down and 10. Has Royal. Peters there to take him down.
The Bears offensive coordinator does a good job that time calling the pass down here in the red zone. Caught the defense off guard. They got the completion for a good game.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Royal can't bring it in. That'll probably go as a drop.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Chiefs go with the dime formation here on defense. What a first series. Touchdown. Still 3.5 quarters. The Bears take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
Second down following that incompletion. He'll take the snap from the gun. Throws the pass. And Forte has a catch.
The Bears do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
The Bears with a third down play coming up and hoping to improve in this category versus a week ago. The Bears have it at the 29. Forte up the middle.
Forte is able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen. Third short, he just gets it done with sheer willpower.
Bennett's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. That's his first reception today.
What we're seeing so many times now in this league is the tight ends are getting so good that they have to condense the pass coverage to make sure they stop them, and it's opening up the wide receivers to have a better chance to catch the football.
He'll throw it over the middle. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
I don't know what the answer is when it comes to guarding these tight ends now. There's just not much you can do. I'll tell you the best way to stop the tight end, rush the quarterback.
The Bears decked out in a lot of pink, and we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. From just inside the 30, Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And that picks up three.
Forte is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
The Bears snap it at the 26. Almost intercepted. And now they'll try over again on second down. The Bears now move the chains.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
The Bears lined up in the pistol. Now first and 10. Easy catch there. No one near him. That's his first reception today.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. And that's Poe in on the stop.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Force it across for the touchdown. Midway. The Bears will be trying to make it 3 successful drives in a row as they retake the field here on offense, partner.
They got a great feeling from the offense so far. In other words, they're confident, they feel good, so you need to keep calling plays. They keep the offensive players in a positive frame of mind. You do that, hey, I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down here and score again.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Chiefs' defense now is going to go nickel. Drop back, shotgun formation. Could have been intercepted.
Sometimes on third long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
The Bears come out in a bunch set. Third down and 10. It's complete to Bennett. Partner, looking at the stats, it's a tie game here in the first half, but the passing attack has looked strong, so that's big moving forward.
Got to be happy with the passing attack so far in this game. The quarterback has great confidence, and why not? He's one of the more talented guys in the NFL. Good wrestling.
The pass is picked off by Barry. Bears offense back on the field as this game has turned into just a big mess, Phil, as no one seems to be able to hold on to the football.
Nobody can hold on to the football. The play is sloppy. The calling of the plays has also been, I think, a little sloppy. Give these guys a better chance to make some positive plays.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Launches it down the field, hauls it in. What a call and what a catch. The Bears signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. The Bears have driven inside the red zone, and last week they were so effective inside the 20. First and 10. As Royal, Chicago, in the end zone. The Bears come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Phil.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances. Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Forte lines up as the single back here. Matt Forte has the catch. Got a big lane.
The Bears offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
The catch is made by Alshon Jeffrey. He's brought to a halt.
Well, he's got talent. This receiver can make the catches when you throw it his way. And I think his talent, the way offenses are designed and the rules of the NFL, it makes guys like him almost unstoppable.
Breaks at the tackle. A game breaker. Touchdown. The Bears offense, Phil, is on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it three in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen? It makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done. They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side.
Forte tackled down. As you look at the numbers, and they're impressive, it's business as usual for this quarterback, Phil.
Another big day, another big stat day. Jim, I just can't relate to these numbers.
The Chiefs with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 43. And picks up maybe three or four.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down. But it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down and five. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. That's his third catch of the day.
My gosh, the wide receivers in the NFL now, it's incredible. It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
The Bears have the football as the fourth quarter gets started. Just 25 yards to pay dirt. The Bears will approach this play from out of the pistol. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Good job that time by the defense. They're down. It's in the fourth quarter. They are expecting the offense to run the football, and they stop it for a couple yards.
Second and nine. Martellus Bennett with the reception. Touchdown, Chicago. A 20th touchdown pass of the year. That touchdown may have given them all the points they need to put this game away, partner.
Well, they've...
The Bears offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Now just look at them, Jim. The way they run on the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. When you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
The Chiefs defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
Loss of four on the play. The Bears take it from the 38. Going for the home run. Clutch catch. They have the lead, and this spread offense and aerial attack has been the difference maker.
Well, every coach wants a quarterback who can get it done. I'd say the guy here today, Jim, he had an outstanding day, and he got it done. What a performance.
Peters is all over the ball carrier.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
The Bears come out. Jumbo package on the field. Lee's going to pull in the bullet pass. Chicago in for the score. That's his first touchdown catch of the season.
Scoring touchdowns, what an exciting thing it is for everybody. But how about for a rookie when they score their first NFL touchdown?
The Bears offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at it. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Ball is out. He's brought down. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. The Bears come onto the field trying to make up for that last mistake. We watched it all week in practice. Ball security was a concern. And they fumbled it the last time they were out here.
Yeah, terrible job. And that's what you can't do. You can do a lot of things that are negative on the offensive side, but fumbling is just not one that anybody can tolerate. You have the football in your control. Take care of it.
At the 45-yard line. Back now in this one, and time is running out here in the fourth quarter. Second down and seven. Makes the reception. The Chiefs signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. First down at the 36. Makes the catch in the open field. Touchdown. Lee's second touchdown of the game.
Well, that.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.